OpenAI announced a new way for developers to build apps directly inside ChatGPT at its DevDay 2025 conference. Starting Monday, users can access interactive apps from companies like Booking, Spotify, Expedia, Coursera, Canva, Zillow, and Figma, all within ChatGPT conversations. The company also unveiled a preview of its Apps SDK, allowing developers to create interactive, adaptive, and personalized apps powered by ChatGPT. CEO Sam Altman said the goal is to make ChatGPT a better tool for productivity, creativity, and learning. Unlike the earlier GPT store, these apps are integrated into ChatGPT responses. Users can summon apps naturally. For example, Figma, turn this sketch into a diagram, or Coursera, teach me about machine learning. ChatGPT can also suggest relevant apps automatically, such as calling up Spotify for playlist requests or Zillow for apartment searches. Apps are built using the Model Context Protocol, MCP, enabling secure data connections and interactive UIs, including video support. Users can log into existing accounts, and in the future, developers will be able to monetize their apps through features like instant checkout. Privacy and data access remain open questions, as OpenAI says developers must collect only minimal data and be transparent about permissions. How ChatGPT will choose between competing services like DoorDash and Instacart is also yet to be determined, though OpenAI says user experience will come first. Thanks for watching. Hit like, subscribe, and drop your thoughts below. See you next time.